Hi, a Thursday from Oslo, 9th of September 2021. Here is National Theater Square, or National Theater. And people are outside. It's warm again. It's very summery weather. About 27 degrees now, and 3 o'clock p.m. My program is walking today from here, National Theater, to Bislett, and Bislett is the area that Høyskole of Oslo, eller Oslo College, is there. And it's many, many studies and programs. Before I studied there many years, it was college, and now it is university, and new name is Metropolitan University of Oslo. This is the way we head between National Theater, that is main square. We came with metro or train or bus, and next to the college, and it is the way I had before in my life days to go to the college and back. Here, as you know, is the University of Oslo, the old part, and the new part is in Blindern, that we are going there also one day. It's the beginning of study year, and most of students of colleges and universities here have fun. A bit later will come examinations and many troubles. I think they are most students we see now. Yesterday people were on our beach in Schulman, and I think today many have planned to go there or in other places. I make video mostly in Schulman because it's My house is there also. It's more young people and nice people there. There are other places like opera and Soringa are more families and children. And other atmosphere there. It was the historic museum. Museum of history. This is one of buildings from Oslo Met. Oslo's Metropolitan University now. This wall is around the old part. The name is Pilestredet Park. Oh, here is Pilestredet. This is a new building of the university. And this one is newer than the other one in the left. And in 2015, I guess, I was one of the first groups in this building. We moved from one area there to this new building, and I remember very well that we carried many things from the area there to here, many work. Pilestredet Park. The name of this street is Pilestredet. And there, that we will go after this video, is the oldest one building, Oslo Metropolitan University. All these buildings far from Oslo Met. I'm parking. See that department here from in the corner. I'm going to go inside and show you some of this place. I studied theater and drama here, and our department was in minus one floor, and our black rooms. We were the first group that we were in that black rooms. And I love this area. Here we go. Minus two and minus one. Here is the cafe. This is newspaper for universities in Oslo. Annika Ekdal, 1955. Follow me, girl, 2015. Just in Norwegian, billedvev Elin og ul is cotton and wool and handmade. They are ambulance students. They have a market. This is the same artist. This was better without this year, but I think we need it for this building. Okay, I want to go and ask for permission to go inside the theater section, if I can. This university is free. You don't pay for it. Just materials and just a little each semester. Okay, there's nobody here. I just try. I'm not sure I can go because we needed to have study court. You can go inside. And my study card is expired now. No. It's open. No. Oh my God, I cannot go out. La la la. I hope it works. Without, yes, it works.
Så där vi, och där ska du verkligen lika det du driver med, då.
Ja.
I just want to drink a little water. That was good. And take one and look at this. And it was a statue here. Very modern and new building. I take a break here in this very memorial place for me. And then I go there, and inside on the right is inside this area and middle or old part. And then we go to this side, to the old part of Høgskole I Oslo or Oslo Metropolitan University. That I just sit here and look at this newspaper. Vi har gamingrom og takterrasse i Oslos studenthus, nye studenthus. The students ask for gym and truss over the buildings for new students' houses. Fish is smoking. Student activity still jagas or upsets for world in Colombia. It's about criminal in Colombia. Okay, see you in next video in few minutes. Bye bye from Pilestredet.